Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Mirror's Edge Catalyst. So, I think I may have made the last video way too short. I do not know. I haven't edited it yet, but I have a feeling that it's way too short. But, that's okay, because I do have other videos. Oh, what's this? I do have other videos ready to upload. So I think I'll be alright. Do those things respawn? I have a feeling I got that already. I don't know. Okay, so this is where it comes in handy. Alright, hold down. It kind of reminds me of the Batman games. Batman Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. That's what it kind of reminds me of. Oh, can I just go down? Also looked up, I think there are 15 missions, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to actually beat the whole game today. Maybe. Grab it. Thank you. It is possible, but I'm not sure. It is possible. Far away? How far is it?
Seems we got a work cut out already, Faith. I got our first set of sentry drones here. Let's take them down together.
Oh, you're gonna have to wait.
Those things are programmed to kill.
Yeah. Nothing new. Would you please? God, you know, I love this game. I really do. Sometimes it gets on my nerves, and I don't like that. There we go. That's better. Now let me just fall down, and then jump. There we go. Working it. I gotta do all the work, huh? That's alright. That shit down, and I'm gonna go over there. Yeah. I don't know, but yeah.
We'll stop shooting. Be careful you don't get into their field of fire, Faith.
Yeah. Whoa! Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Yeah, I think I did it.
Was getting a bit hairy there. Meet me downstairs.
I'm a freaking genius. All I gotta do is like touch a computer and it breaks. How about that? Alright.
We'll need to move fast if we're gonna do this.
We could split up. Take one route each.
Good idea. I have a feeling Rebecca won't accept failure. Scary woman.
Yeah.
I thought you liked her.
Well, maybe it's time you and I stopped assuming things about one another.
Maybe. Just so you know, I'm doing this for Noah. Not for her.
Me too.
Faye, Icarus, what's your status?
We just disabled the sentry drone.
Then what are you waiting for? I thought you runners were supposed to be fast. Get a move on.
Sir, yes, sir. I'll take the B route and you go A. They'll never know what hit them.
Okay, sounds good.
From the info I got, there are two control terminals along your route, Faith. First one should be marked on your beat.
All of you, this is Rebecca. The diversion is ready and the team is almost in place. Today we'll show the families that none of them are beyond our reach.
One building clear. Some terminals have several drones connected to them, disabling the next one.
Oh, okay. Come on, get up there.
Thank you.
And another terminal. Done.
Yeah, let's get the best and climb.
Snatch team in place. Icarus and Faith, talk to me.
We're working it, sir.
Call me sir again and I'll neuter you.
Got it. Sorry.
Activating the diversion.
Oh, crap. That was good. All right, back outside. Pull this down real quick. Vandalism and whatnot. I thought I was gonna do that.
I said subdue her.
Oh no, see they can't. Slap it. Slap the rope. Slap it. There you go.
Target in the bag. All teams stand by to extract.
Yeah, well done. Head for the roof. I got a ride waiting for you. for you.
Capture her?
Kruger said reinforcements approaching. What's the status of Route A?
Almost done.
Almost won't cut it.
Oh, okay, that's a gun. I thought it was another one of those computers. Never mind. Let's keep going.
Alright, sit tight while I get this moving.
Oh, okay. I get you, I'm gonna have to hang on to the bump. Okay. Got it.
Hang on while I turn this thing.
Yeah, I planned on it. I didn't plan on letting go.
If you ever tire of being a runner, you could always become a crane operator, Icarus.
Yeah, it seems I got the basics down at least. Alright,
you need to do what
go
you're doing.
Deal with the second terminal and stay on the move.
Jump. It's the top of the building, yeah. Deja vu.
I just don't think these results match up at all. What are you implying? I'm not implying anything. I'm stating very clearly.
Damn it, the terminal can't be reached. We're gonna have to crash something into it.
Well, you do have a crane. You not do anything about that? Shot again.
Moving. I think I had a solution.
Hope you do. I don't. Yeah. Get up there. Don't die, please. I do not want to die again. I've already died in the last mission a bunch of times, probably 3 times, I think. I don't even know. Don't want to die in this one. Grab it. No, I'm dead. Grab it, please. Thank you.
Hey, Icarus. What's the damn holdup?
Hey, he's freaking robots. Ruthless.
It's on you.
Aiming is
just...
Hate that.
Jump onto it
and punch the emergency release. And remember to hang on. Okay. So I gotta go over there.
Almost there. Make the jump.
Yeah, I'm doing it. Cha.
Good, now punch the release.
Ow. Will I do anything or is she gonna do it? Oh, I gotta do it. Okay. Come on. I did it. Hey, where are you taking me? All the way down there?
You got the target?
We did. Team Bernadette got one wounded, but no losses. A good day. See you back at the base.
You heard her, Faith. Time to go back.
Where are they?
I wonder if the employees know about the sentry drone. It kind of tarnished Krugersek's rep.
They know, I'm sure. They just choose to look away.
Well, somebody should wake them up.
Okay, this is very slow. Drop.
We've secured an elevator. It'll take you straight to the HQ.
Great. How's the prisoner doing?
Alive and well. And she'll remain that way until I decide what to do with her.
Sweetness. Okay. I'm gonna go down here. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Hopefully. Yeah. Okay. Making sure. I didn't know. Okay. I always get lost. How you doing? I am. Thank you. People are nice. They're nice, you know. Without the whole blowing up everything, they're pretty nice. Except for you. How'd I get her?
There's a fighter in you after all. I was afraid you'd chosen the path of your parents. Don't get me wrong. They meant well. It's just that the world wasn't ready for their ideals. And still isn't.
I want to talk to her.
I expected you would. We grabbed quite a prize.
What do you mean?
It's all over the news. That's Isabel Kruger. Gabriel Kruger's daughter.
That's bad. Really bad.
Come to interrogate me some more?
She put four of my people in the infirmary. We know who you are.
Then I suggest you let me go.
Maybe. Alive or dead depends upon what your father offers in return.
I can't imagine Kruger caring for anyone.
You were at Elysium?
And you murdered my friends.
They were leeches. You all are.
And you're just a tool. A broken one. I've seen enough.
Let her stew for a while, and you and I should talk later, Faith.
Hey, Faith. You there?
Nomad?
You're alive. I saw the news. Did they really?
They did.
Damn. And I just saw they put up one of those antennas right next to the lair.
Yeah? Then I'm gonna take it down.
Okay, well, let me see something real quick before I end it. I don't know if I'm gonna end it here or if I should end it. Next one? Should I keep this one going? I think there'll be a few editing here and there, so let's go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and do this one. Let's keep the boat rolling, or whatever. I don't know. I don't know any sayings, so I'm not good with that.
No, it's gone, huh? Feels strange. I'm gonna miss him. I'm sorry. I know what he meant to you.
Okay. Small talk and whatnot. This is gonna be a long run. So I may have to cut it, do stuff, I don't know. Whatever.
Some days I just wanna leave the city. Go live in the Greylands or something. But I probably wouldn't last a day out there.
Ow. But I'm okay.
Just wish people would get wise to what's going on. All the disappearances and the deaths. I think most employees know deep down, but they refuse to see.
And I'm a climbing machine. Look at that. Oh. No, it's not. It's a bird. See? Cock-a-doodle-doo, something like that. Okay, yeah, caught me. Yeah, got me. I gotta get rid of these guys because they're gonna get on my nerves. No, they're gonna kill me. Okay. Hey. You hit me. There we go, that's better. Out there. No. Oh. Get out of here. Don't shoot. Maybe you should like tell me to put my hands up in the air or something like that. It's not working at all. There we go. Okay, you're the last one. Let's go. Go. Is this part of the mission, or did I just screw myself? I don't even know what I did. Can I get away? What are you doing? I don't know where I'm going, but I'm running. I'm just running. Where am I going? Oh, hello. Missed it. I'll give you that. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, I'm dead. Nope. Really? I just gotta run through them? Because I don't want to fight them. I gotta run. What the heck was that? What'd you throw at me? Ow, get off me. Ow. I wasn't in that far of a fall. Grab it, please. Thank you. Okay, fine. I'm not even gonna fight him. Just keep on running. Dude, what are you doing out here? Weird. You taking a smoke break or something?
Hey.
Where are you? Am I close?
Rumor has it you're with Black November now. Guess you didn't have much of a choice, huh?
Yeah, who's talking to me and why? Ah, oh, come on. Where am I going? Ow. Go. Crawl. What am I doing here anyways? Is this part of the mission? Please tell me this part of the mission. Go up there.
Daughter?
Run!
Ballsy move. I'm surprised Rebecca let her live.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, please tell me. Can I go out this way? Yeah. Okay. Hey, deja vu. Oh no, goodness gracious. Oh no. Bad. This is a bad idea. Slap it. Touch it. Get your fingers all over it. Oh, this is a bad idea. Bad idea. Why? This is a good idea at the time. Okay, so there's a computer over there, and there's a computer. There's gotta be another one over there. What is that? Right there. Okay, right there. One right there. One probably back over there. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Oh god, I'm probably gonna die a lot. I'm gonna die a whole bunch in this one. This is gonna be a montage of me just dying. Hopefully not. Let's go.
Hey, over here.
No. I don't see nothing. You see. Oh, I shut them all down. Okay. Here's one right here. Oh, I forgot those guys. Oh god, there's a lot of these guys. Oh crap. Come on, bait him. Bait him. Come on. Bye. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's wrong. Oh! Cool. Hey, I did it. Second time. How'd you go down? I wasn't even over here, was I? Okay, let's do this. Hey, back.
Maybe Kruger will get the message. Better clear out before they send reinforcements, Fade.
Yep. Yep, I gotta do that real quick. And then I'm gonna end the episode, because take away too long. Where do I go? Show me. Oh, hey, how's it going? Don't mind me, I'm just running through. Where do I go? Where do I go, red dot? Red line? Show me the path. And then jump again. Yeah. Okay, wait. And then go. That would have been terrible. Stop the search, huh?
Hey, Logan here. I have some information for you free of charge. From what I can gather, the news of Noah's unfortunate demise has been greatly exaggerated.
What?
I can't confirm it. And if he is alive, Kruger said probably sent him to the Greylands. But I'm sure an industrious young woman such as yourself will have no trouble uncovering his whereabouts.
I might have a way.
Just what I thought. And when you're done with your inquiries, I'm ready to make a deal for the blueprint.
Alright, well, we're probably going to do that in the next video. I knew he was going to be alive. I knew Noah was going to still be alive. But yeah, in the next video, we'll go ahead and do... What is it? I already did that. Anyways, we'll go ahead and do whatever it is we're doing. So... Hope you enjoyed, and see ya.